people just like that gorilla.
My college teammates followed my lead. Mike Cirillo became Hugo the Hornet. Paul Lini, Boomer the Pacer. Jerry Burrell, Houston's Turbo the Rocket. John Sweeney became Squatch in Seattle. ASU had more gymnasts in the NBA than basketball players. We had mascot dunk contests. We had a blast. Until some of our antics became troublesome to the league.
He did it a overweight version of Oliver Miller skit where he padded his gorilla costume, you know, with a lot of padding, put on an Oliver Miller jersey.
Yeah, that's just not right right there. That is just mean-spirited.
It hurt. When he did that, I'm like, I thought we was friends. And it mainly hurt because my kids were in the stands.
I feel bad if I hurt his feelings, but it's a job. We go out and we make fun of everything.
He had a fertile imagination and he carried things to extreme sometimes.